I'm from Lamas University. I'm currently entering the level and I'm studying microbiology. Why I chose to undergo my industrial training here at NIMR was because my teacher in school, Dr. Ndapo, microbiology, said this place was, I told her that it would gain more practical knowledge of our course microbiology. I'm currently working at the SIWES, which is Center for Human Biology and Genomics, under the Microbiology Department. And here at SIWES, which we have 7 benches, which they usually rotate us around to have the experience of each. Basically, about the same practicality of our course, microbiology. So right now, I'm currently at the chemistry bench. My internship here at NIMR is for 6 months. I have lots of supervisors, depending on the particular level I'm being posted to. Each bench has its supervisors. My experience here at NIMR has been very impactful. Being exposed to practical knowledge of my course has made me understand my course a lot more. Because as we do the theory aspect, we at NIMR get to see the perspective of my course. It has been really interesting, being exposed to the new equipment of different years.